Hey friends, welcome back to Garage Oven. If you're new to Garage Oven, please do not forget to subscribe and click the bell icon. My today's recipe is kingfish ghee roasted masala fry. I'll be using homemade ghee, so you can imagine the flavorful taste and aroma of this recipe. Here I have taken around 750 gram of big kingfish slices. Firstly, we will be marinating the kingfish slices. Add a little of turmeric powder followed by a little of ajwain, salt. I'm using homemade ginger garlic green chili paste. You can prepare it and also store it in fridge. So I'll be adding a little of the ginger garlic green chili paste. Rub it well onto the fish slices. Keep aside for 5 minutes. Meanwhile, we'll make red chili masala paste. In a mixer jar, take 35 to 40 Byadugu red chili, coriander seeds 2 tablespoons, cumin seeds 1/2 teaspoon, 1/4 teaspoon of methi seed, turmeric powder 1/2 teaspoon, a small lemon sized tamarind. Add adequate water and grind it to smooth fine paste. Here you see the red chili masala paste ready. Now let's apply the red chili masala paste to the fish slices. I will be adding a little of salt again. Now rub it well onto the fish slices. See that the fish slices are coated well. Now I'll be marinating the fish slices for around 15 to 30 minutes. I have kept it for around 30 minutes. For frying the fish slices and roasting it, I'll be using homemade ghee. Once the ghee is heated, we will be shallow frying the fish slices. You can apply some more chili paste onto the fish slice if required. I'll be frying the fish under moderate heat. Fry the fish on each side for around 5 to 8 minutes. This recipe is very delicious since I'm using ghee for frying. Once the fish is fried, keep it aside to the same frying pan. I'll be adding 3 to 4 strands of curry leaves, which is finely chopped. You can add some more ghee if required. I'll be also adding a little of ginger garlic chili paste, a little of salt, and around 3 tablespoons of red chili paste. Mix well and roast it under low heat for around 3 to 5 minutes. Once you see oil leaving the corner, you are going to add 1/2 cup of water. Mix well. Let it cook well for around 3 to 5 minutes under moderate heat. You can see it's boiling, as well as when it starts to liberate oil, we are going to add the fried kingfish slices. Now I'll be starting to coat the fish. Before that, I'm going to add a little of ghee. Set the flame under moderate heat and continue flipping the fish and coating it well with the roasted masala. I'll be roasting the fish well for around 3 to 5 minutes. Hope you have subscribed to my channel. If not, please do subscribe and click the bell icon. Also, please do not forget to view my other recipes and leave your comments and views. Now this is perfect. The fish is coated well and you can see the glaze of the ghee. Kingfish masala ghee roast is ready. This is one of the best recommended side dish, or you can also have it as an appetizer. I hope you like this recipe. Please do try it and do let me know your views in the comment box. Thank you for watching Garage Oven. I'll be coming with yet another delicious recipe. Happy cooking. Bye.